Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat the bat.
Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Help.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's opening.
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
That freaking bat tank fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans. That anchor point may be just the answer I'm looking for. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you. John, he'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, look no further than right here. There is no way that he'll get near me. Which brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest?
What is it?
Bulletproof?
What good would that be against a man who doesn't use guns? No. This vest offers a whole...
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Don't you get it? Batman doesn't kill. Not even indirectly. With this thing on, that pacifist crybaby can't touch me. He wouldn't be able to live with the guilt. Besides, didn't I say I'm testing this out for the...
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
I should keep following Gordon's tracker. Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
Oh, nice try! Looks like we're trapped up here.
That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Up again, huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.